Alright, shalom y'all, Brother Michael Israel here, and I'm here with
Sister Ellie.
Elder Mark.
And tell them a little bit about what y'all do. And just a comment, my wife bought some koofies from them and they were awesome. And what else do you guys sell?
Our business is Kings and Queens Wear. We started, I say, about in January, once I got put in our hearts. So we was like, of course we want to, you know, sell something that represents our culture, represent, you know, our family. So since we started our business, we have been getting real support from our family, our Hebrew brothers, our Israelite brothers and sisters that have sold in our ministry. We sell kufi hats, we sell scarves, we sell necklaces, bracelets, you name it, and more.
Yeah.
So I praise the Most High for this opportunity to, you know, share to people of what we do, and also connect with other business that's out there that's with our culture and within our family.
Yeah, keep it. We're about keeping it within the family, not going to these other nations to get your stuff. Let's keep that dollar in among our people.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? With that said, how did they get in contact with you and look, see your stuff if they want to buy it?
You can look us up on Facebook, Kings and Queens Wear. Our number is 904-328-8766.
Okay, and I'm Michael Israel. This is Spiritual Combat, and shalom, y'all.
Shalom.
All right.